A great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodding. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beat.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward Teach. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself.
But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details, Bell. Stop talking in gibber.
Well, sir, he likes his dribble. Only he makes it queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit down to his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. But for a moment, I died. Bloody savages.
Quickly, send the signal. Remember always this day.
What the devil?
Oh. Quarters, Captain! Fire!
Let's do it!
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.